My name is Michael Osborne. I am the driver at Station 24 on A shift. My job as a firefighter and driver at Station 24 is to set a good example for the other shifts. Part of my responsibilities are obviously taking care of the station, the engine, the Air 240, Engine 24. I am also the, and have been since 92, the supply officer, so it's my responsibility to make sure that hopefully we do not run out of gloves or any other necessary materials that we need to function. There really hasn't been a time where I did not want to come to work, so it's always been enjoyable over the last 33 years. It's all about the interpersonal relationships that make it enjoyable. I like to keep things very simple and realize that you're doing the best that you can at that time of any incident that you're on.
Well, when I think of previous award recipients, I think about the qualities they possess. They were people that were truly committed to the members of this community. They inspired us to be better firefighters. They really brought out the best in each of us. And when I think about Mike Osborne, that's what he does for me. That's what he does for the people at Station 24. One of the things that I think everybody who's worked with Mike has noticed is just how much he cares about the people we serve, whether it's on an aid call and making sure that the person we're taking to the hospital has a pair of shoes to come home with, or has their keys, or their apartment gets locked up, or, you know, there's food in the dog bowl before we leave. Mike's always working behind the scenes to make sure those things get done. It's Mike's commitment to this craft. It's his compassion, his caring for our customers. It's his commitment to the people in our firehouse and in this fire department that inspires me, that motivates me to be a better company officer, that really makes me proud to nominate him for this award.